Hello, doodle lovers. Well, Ruby's up to no good today. She keeps coming back, getting a huge drink of water, and then she beelines it back to where she's digging. And last night, 3 minutes before I got home from baseball, she got sprayed by a skunk. So it's been an exhausting day. She's right in the boys' fort. Holy buckets. That's a big hole. You dug all around it. She even moved this thing. Ruby got sprayed by a skunk last night, so she is not only a stinky dog, but she is a dirty, muddy dog. Oh no. See my four from my chalk design? It's all smudged. Ruby, look at your butt. Evidence! You sat on my 4th of July picture. Do you see it? See where she sat on it?
No,
You
that
can't see
was
that?
me.
You guys, I have three colorblind boys, but I see it. And everybody else on YouTube sees it. It is the next day, and I've been walking loops, and I did two loops, and Ruby wasn't with me, and I found her. She's way in here in these bushes, digging a giant hole. What are you doing, girl? That is a giant hole. Oh my goodness. She is gonna be a muddy mess. Look who decided to join us. Dirty feet and all. Come on, you are a mess. Get in the pool. Wash your feet off. Oh, you are a mess, girl. Your face is all muddy. Your tongue has mud on it. You're a dirty girl. Look at this water. That's so gross. She will come out pretty clean, though, which is good. I heard her barking way at home, and I thought maybe she got left like locked in the machine shed because Henry and my dad just put a tractor away. But I found her. I don't know what is it? What do you see? I don't know what it is. There's got to be something up in this tree. Is there something up there? Oh, if only you could climb. She must have chased something up there. Yeah, I don't know. The mosquitoes are bad out here. You can just stay here. I just wanted to know where she was and what she was barking about. Silly girl. This is Ruby's new thing. She lays at the very edge of the driveway. Like the very, very edge. Like that is her very boundary line right there that she's laying on. I can't yell at her because, like, she's technically allowed to be right there. But it's kind of funny that she's choosing. She's been doing this like every day this week, laying right there on the edge. Adventures on the farm. I just got out of the shower. It's morning. The kids said Ruby's barking and there's some animal on the ground and it's hissing at her. Oh, I don't want her to get hurt. So I'm going to survey the scene and see what the deal is. But she is going nuts. So let's go see if we can find her. Oh, she's right there. Ay, yay, yay. No, it wouldn't be a skunk. If it was a skunk, she would have been sprayed by now. And if it was a raccoon, good girl. If it was a raccoon, it would have been up a tree. What is it, Ruby? Oh, she's growling. I don't know, it sounds big when it moves and it's like hissing. Oh no, I hope it's not a skunk, but you think she would have been sprayed by now.
But my dad's like a half hour away. He's gonna come home and see what it is. He's good at this.
You're Roby. Such a good girl.
Girl, Roby.
Memories.
Yeah, we don't want them hanging around.
Oh, it's huge. You're gonna give Ruby a treat, yes.
She needs multiple.
Now it is bath time.
She's still waving her tail.
She got a badger. They are a vicious animal. Huge. You saw how big it was? Huge.
Yeah, they're